कंसेप्ट हम लोग स्टार्टअप करने जा रहे हैं वेदरिंग. अभी दिखाया था वेदरिंग इज इन विच काइंड ऑफ फोर्स, स्टैटिक फोर्स एंड इरोजन आई सेड दैट डायनामिक. व्हाई डायनामिक? रिवर इज मूविंग, ग्लेशियर इज मूविंग, विंड इज मूविंग एंड विच वन इज मूविंग? ओशियानिक वेव. ऑल आर मूविंग, देयरफॉर इट इज नोन एज डायनामिक फोर्स. अंडरस्टूड इट? फर्स्ट, सो इट इज एन एक्सटर्नल फोर्स. एक्सोजेनेटिक फोर्स इज इन विच काइंड ऑफ फोर्स? एक्सटर्नल. एंड वन एक्सटर्नल फोर्स वी हैव सीन वेदरिंग एंड वन वी हैव सीन इरोजन. इरोजन में विच आर वी हैव सीन? टेल मी फर्स्ट. रिवर, ग्लेशियर, विंड, ओशियानिक. अंडरस्टूड? एंड इन द वेदरिंग जो हम लोग देख नहीं सकते, फील नहीं कर सकते हैं, दैट इज इन अ वेदरिंग. वी कैन नॉट सी इट. क्लियर? दिस फोर्स इज एक्टिंग एट प्रेजेंट एंड वी कैन बी एबल टू फील इट, बट इट टेक्स आई सेड दैट थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इयर्स, मिलियंस ऑफ इयर्स. हैव यू सीन इन द बाथरूम? I said that when you are taking bath, water is to fall on to the floor and also on the side of the wall. In the side of the wall, you will see that this water is absorbed by the wall. And when the water is absorbed, they used to expand. They used to what? Expand. And as it expand, then it is trying to expand. But when you are taking bath, water is available. But you are not taking bath, what will happen? The water in the wall started, what is it? Evaporating. It will dry up. And during the drying up, it trying to contract. When they absorb the water, they started expanding. But when they started, what is it? Evaporating. They try to what? Contract. So because of this, every day you are taking like this. So every day what is happening? Expansion and slowly and slowly. आप देखोगे, आपने बाथरूम में कभी देखा होगा, अ लेयर इज आउटसाइड, ब्रोकन लेयर, दैट इज वेदरिंग. दैट इज वेदरिंग. क्या है? इट इज इन अ ब्रोकन रॉक ओवर देयर. और जैसे ही आप पानी का फोर्स मारते हो तो वो गिर जाता है. तो मूविंग फोर्स इज इन अ इरोजन. सो सिंपली वेदरिंग इज इन अ काइंड ऑफ व्हाट? आई सेड दैट वेदरिंग इज इन अ काइंड ऑफ व्हाट? स्टेशनरी फोर्स. इट इज ओवर देयर, वहीं पे टूट रहा है. आप क्या उसको देख सकते हो? You can't feel that this force is happening. Similarly, I said during the rainfall, when the water is absorbed by the rock, rock will expand, contract. Again the rainfall expand, contract. And this way, there is an expansion and contraction lead to the what? Disintegration of rocks into particles of rock. Understood it? So which rock has been broken? Yes, I said that any type of rock, sedimentary, metamorphic. Over the period you will study these rocks, sedimentary, metamorphic rock and igneous rock. I said, so weathering, abhi aapne kya dekha? It's in a kind of weathering mein abhi, if I say that suppose this is a rock itself in the desert. इसमें आपने किसका हेल्प देखा था? वॉटर एंड देन प्रेशर एंड एक्सपेंशन. हियर इट इज एन आई सेड दैट देयर इज एन अ रॉक इन द डेजर्ट, हाई हीट इज देयर. और हीट के कंडीशन में व्हाट हैपेंड? इफ द हीट इज देयर, द रॉक यूज टू एक्सपैंड. आफ्टर एब्जॉर्बिंग द हीट, रॉक एक्सपैंड. एंड द नाइट टाइम व्हेन द सन रेज आर नॉट देयर, दे स्टार्टेड रिलीजिंग द हीट एंड स्टार्टेड बिकमिंग कोल्डर. And when it started becoming colder, they started what? Contracting. Understood? So under the heat, they started what is an expanding and contracting, expanding and due to expansion and contraction, over the period, in thousands and millions of years, this rock will what? Break. But they will remain over there. Understood? So who is doing this? These are known as what? Physical factor. Who is doing? Pressure and temperature plus water. Who is doing this one? Pressure, temperature and water. It is known as I said that physical weathering. This is known as a physical factor. Who is doing? Pressure, temperature and water. It is known as what? Physical force. Killer. I said another force if I am talking about. Do you know that in the atmosphere there is a carbon dioxide? Do you know that? And in the atmosphere there is a sulfur oxides, nitrogen oxides, and they are reacting with water. They are reacting with water and they are forming what is carbonic acid, sulfuric acid, nitric acid. So which kind of rainfall will happen from the atmosphere? Acidic or a diluted form? It will be highly diluted. It will be highly. And suppose this rainfall water will fall onto the rock, that they will react? Yes or not? So through the chemical reaction they will break it? Yes or not? So it is known as this. Chemically you are breaking the rock. But can you see? It will happen in the thousands of years. Slowly and slowly they will start breaking it. So chemically you are breaking the rock. Understood it? I said, listen to me. Up now I am coming on to biological. Which one I said that? Biological, biota. And biota includes which two? Animals and plants. Biota includes which two? You know that in the rock there is a cracks are there. What is there? Kya hai rock mein? Crack or joints. Wahan par, this is the, I said that roots of the plant is there. Dekha hoga aapne sometimes. This roots of the plant, I said that, where is the mineral? Mineral kahan se aata hai? Tell me, from where we are getting minerals? Minerals we are getting when the rock break into what is in a final particles break into the soil, soil mein minerals aa jata. Finally, where is the inorganic mineral? It is in the rock. You know that yahan par one special fungi is there, mycorrhizal fungi. Ye kya karta hai? Rock mein se he brings apatite and biotite. Ye two types of minerals hote hai. Which are the two? You can easily remember. A for apatite, B for biotite. Of minerals, kon banata hai? Who creates? Mycorrhizal fungi. And this apatite and biotite is absorbed by plant's roots and it becomes nutrition for plants. I'm just making you to understand what is weathering. I said that nutrition for plants, it becomes what? Nutrition for. And they say plant will start absorbing and all, so they started what? Growing. Yes or not? So when the plant roots started growing, kabhi aapne dekha hoga ki plants ke roots bade jaldi expand karte hain instead of roots in the what is in a soil. Kyunki yahan se isko kya mil raha hai? Apatite and biotite. And they started expanding, or they say expand hoga, it will put the pressure on the rock crack. Yes or not? It will put the pressure. And over thousands of years or hundreds of years, thoda sa pressure deke is crack ko bada karega and it will break the rock. So which weathering it is there? Biological. But which process? Pressure, temperature and water matlab kya hota hai? Physical weathering. So this biological weathering kiske through se ho raha hai? It is in a pressure. It means I said that physical weathering, what is happening? So biological weathering is not in a biological weathering, but it is in a physical weathering also. Roots mein chemicals honge, yes or not? Hamari body mein chemicals hai, the roots will have also chemicals. And these chemicals will react with the rock. And they will also help in what is in a chemically breaking the rock. सो इसका मतलब है कि बायोलॉजिकल वेदरिंग इज इन अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ, यस इट इज इन अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ फिजिकल वेदरिंग एंड केमिकल वेदरिंग डन बाय बायोटा, डन बाय, अंडरस्टूड. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, आई सेड दैट वी हैव सीन फिजिकल, वी हैव सीन केमिकल, वी हैव सीन बायोलॉजिकल. वी आर एनिमल्स, देयर इज अ डॉग, एंड डॉग क्या करता है, डिगिंग द सॉइल. हैव यू सीन इट? सो व्हाट ही इज डूइंग, सम बोरोइंग एनिमल्स पुटिंग द प्रेशर, व्हाट ही इज डूइंग, विच काइंड ऑफ ब्रेकिंग द रॉक, फिजिकल वेदरिंग. व्हेन द प्रेशर इज इन्वॉल्व, यस फिजिकल वेदरिंग, एंड देयर यूरिन एंड अदर एक्सक्रेटा में केमिकल्स रहेगा, and these chemicals will react with the rock, it is making again chemical weathering. It means biota, plant or animals, they are doing which kind of weathering? Physical weathering plus chemical weathering. So biological weathering is not in the biological weathering, it is in a combination of physical weathering and chemical weathering done by biota. Understood? So I said that one side we have seen physical weathering, thereafter we have seen chemical weathering, then we have seen biological weathering. Yes, physical weathering mein what is there involved? Pressure, temperature and water. In chemical weathering mein simple it is in a chemical reaction. Yes, and biochemical reaction. And biological weathering is itself in a, what is in a combination of physical weathering plus chemical weathering by flora and fauna. Done by whom? Yes, tell me, flora and fauna. Physical weathering, chemical weathering, biological weathering. When you are breaking something by physical pressure, temperature and water, it is known as disintegration. What it is known as? And when you are breaking rock into particles of rock by chemical reaction, it is known as decomposition. If you have heard about somewhere earlier. So physical breaking is known as? And chemical breaking is known as decomposition. Understood? Yes. और इसमें rock टूटकर कहीं और चला जाता है कि यहीं पर रहता है, वहीं पर रहता है. After breaking this rock, the particles of rock will remain in the same place. It means in the origin. So it is in a static force or it is in a dynamic force? It is in a static force. Now I am going to give the definition of this weathering. ध्यान से फर्स्ट लिसन मी केयरफुली, देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हेन द स्टूडेंट ज्योग्राफी पढ़ते हैं एंड उनसे पूछा जाता है कि व्हाट इज वेदरिंग, वहीं पे वो चौक हो जाते हैं. दे कांट अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट इज वेदरिंग. वेदरिंग मीन्स समथिंग ब्रेकिंग. इरोजन, इरोजन मीन्स समथिंग ब्रेकिंग. अनदर वर्ड्स आल्सो कम, डेनुडेशन, समथिंग ब्रेकिंग. ऑल आर सेम अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टूडेंट. So listen me, what is weathering? Weathering is in a, listen me carefully, do not write. I said that weathering is in a static force in which, kya hota hai, what is there? Disintegration and decomposition, in which there is a disintegration and decomposition of rocks into particles of rock. What is happening? Yes, tell me. Disintegration and decomposition of rocks into particles of rock by physical factor, chemical factor and biological factor. Complete हुआ या नहीं हुआ? नहीं हुआ. It's not been completed. In its situ. After breaking, they remain in the situ. They do not move here and there. If you are not adding the word in situ, then this definition becomes what? Wrong. So because I have said this is a static force, it means the breaking is happening in the C2. in situ means in origin. So write down the definition of weathering. It is a static force in which there is a disintegration and decomposition of rock into particles of rock by physical, chemical and biological factor. Yes, it is complete or not? In its situ. In its situ. S-I-T-U. In situ. In its situ. Situ means in the origin. आपने एनवायरमेंट इकोलॉजी में बायोडायवर्सिटी में इन सीटू कंजर्वेशन एक्स सीटू कंजर्वेशन सुना होगा आपने. यस, व्हेन यू ट्राई टू व्हाट इज अ कंजर्व पर्टिकुलर बायोडायवर्सिटी स्पेसिस इन देयर ओरिजिन इटसेल्फ इन देयर नेचुरल हैबिटेट इट इज नॉन एज इन सीटू बट यू आर नॉट एबल टू प्रोटेक्ट यू आर ब्रिंगिंग समथिंग इन द बोटानिकल गार्डन एंड समथिंग इट इज इन जूलॉजिकल गार्डन देन इट इज नॉन एज व्हाट एक्स सीटू. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट?